showcases and presentations. To close out our Founding Day celebrations, we will be giving out awards. Prior to today, we had our students participate and compete in various sports, basketball and volleyball. So may I ask our acting president, Mrs. Jennifer Eliezer, to do the honors in presenting these awards to our winning teams.